The Narrow Margin is a 1952 film noir directed by Richard Fleischer. Charles McGraw plays a detective escorting a woman, played by Marie Windsor, to Los Angeles to testify against the mob. They travel by train, but soon McGraw realizes that there are mobsters on the train looking to assassinate Windsor. While on the train, McGraw meets a woman, played by Jacqueline White. When the mobsters see McGraw giving her a lot of attention, they think that she's the woman they're after. Sound plays a big part in this film. The film relies a lot on raw noises to help tell its story. Because of this, there's no musical score in the entire film. Whenever I think of this film, I think of the sound of a train engine pumping as fast as it can. The film does a great job conveying a feeling of claustrophobia with the cramped train cars. Confined spaces make the film feel more intense because we know that if the mobsters corner Windsor, she's finished. Charles McGraw is great. His voice is awesome and so distinct. It reminds me of a city cop. You can tell he wants to complete his assignment with no mishaps, but at the same time, he doesn't want to go against his moral code. For example, he doesn't know how to feel when he figures out the mobsters think Jacqueline White is their target. If they kill her, he'll feel horrible, but at the same time, he'll feel relieved because he can ensure Marie Windsor will be safe while being escorted to Los Angeles. Marie Windsor is a great moll. When you think of a film noir moll, her persona and character is usually the stereotype people think of. It's no wonder this film made her the top female noir star in the 50s. She's such a good conflicting character. She's doing a good thing by testifying against the mob, but at the same time, she doesn't care who has to die to keep her safe. It's pretty hard to know whether or not you should root for her. Director Richard Fleischer always said that this was his favorite film he ever made. That's saying a lot from the man who made Soylent Green, Tora Tora Tora, and 20,000 Leagues Under the Sea. If you haven't seen this movie, I think you should. Richard Fleischer loved it, so maybe you will too.